and you want to make sure not to glue on the sides or the back on this one, because this one is gonna be the one that you pull out. I made the line here so I know where to glue this back on. Piece of wood in here. So I have a gap in the front. Now I'm gonna drill a hole in here with a drill. Use one of these. I'm just gonna screw it in.